Hello everybody and welcome back. We're gonna continue and take another journey from where we left all the last time, and yeah, we're at this farmyard here. So let's see what we can get. So I'm gonna take, yeah, there's 3 cargo, so I'm gonna take that one there and then take a longer journey next time. So I'll take this here and then I'm gonna reroute at a different, I might reroute, see if how long it takes. Mistake there, that was my bad there. Took a little too hard left. So we're loading, so we're on our way. We'll be on our way soon. Yep, so let's go. Let me just check and see if I go this, yeah, 457, so yeah, this is the shortest route. So I'll stick with this route. These multi-city drops are, yeah, I'm enjoying doing them. Yeah, I'm gonna continue doing multi-city drop both in this game and American Truck Simulator and Euro Truck. Try to do 3 multi-city drops if I can make it. So we're arriving at 9. know this might be an urgent delivery, so yeah, I'm keeping it in this lane so I can whiz past all the traffic without changing lanes. Because when we come to the junction up ahead, I might have to pull into the weighing station, which is on the left side of the road, up at the junction that we're coming to now. Station to the left there, the symbol, so I might have to pull in the way. Let's see what the wind side in case. So the next journey might be a 7 or 8 hour journey I'll take. so now that for your trucks and to do the crone trailers have been released. So yeah, now I can go ahead and buy a crone trailer. But the in-game trailers I'll have to keep until the skin packs are updated. Because there's some mods that are coming out that only available for the in-game trailers, not for the Crone DLC trailer. Over. Popping up on the mini route advisor. This trip getting paid 17,000. my bad. Has to be a weird, this is just drop off point for a plow. Oh, it's a farm as well. One mistake. So let's see what we can get from here. More plows. This one is going back to Roswell. This one nowhere else. So yeah, it looks like I'll have to drive to the nearest city. What I'll do, I'll take one back to the same city again. Off from here. So yep, that one's good. So I'll set the GPS. Just have to go down the corner there. Take us around to 9 PM, 9:10 PM.
Thank you.
Yep, 9 o'clock in the evening. Arriving. We're getting paid 27,000 for this journey. It's 15 ton. Let's see the route before, yep, it's some highway all the way to Flagstaff. Journey into the night time. So yeah, we're gonna, very cloudy. trail I'm gonna buy is the double trailer to see how it works, because I heard some trailers are not allowed into California anymore, so I wanna see how the routing is. So yeah, the next trail I'm gonna buy is a double. Causing the traffic. journeys out of years from, because we've been in New Mexico most of the time. arrival time now is 7-8 o'clock in the night. So yeah, we cut down the time by an hour. Yeah, so we're going up in the 400,000, so maybe I'll be able to buy 2 trucks if I'm lucky. If the trailer is not, doesn't cost much. Because you know, after the configuration, then the trailers will cost a good bit. for the opposite car to drive first to know that the crash barriers are gone down. Good journeys, both of them. Yeah, so like, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.